Afternoon. That's going to warm us up into the upper 80s. Now, periods of sun will also lead to a